turn.
You're passing through mule territory. Move fast and quiet. As if they see you. If they catch you, to think that their parents were porters like you who risked life and limb to try and keep our country together. And now their broken children carry on the work without any understanding of what it once meant. It's a ritual to them. The delivery. An insatiable addiction. And they'll be coming for you to get their next fix.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Come on. Let's keep it together.
Bridges wants you.
Agile Express ID verified. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Delivering cargo.
You're not with Fragile Express, are you? Oh, I get it. Bridget is using their IDs to complete the delivery. Well, good work, son. I'll take that off your hands. Package looks... brand new. Wow. Been a while since I've seen cargo in such good shape. Thank you kindly. I know it couldn't have been easy. What's your angle anyway? Everyone knows Fragile was behind the attack that wiped out Middlemont City. Only a damn fool would trust that terrorist to deliver shit now. But here you are, filling in. Keep it. Don't try sweet talking me onto your little network. You know why there's been so many terrorists? Because you all pissed them off with your. Join the ECA. Just keep my deliveries coming. Though I will say. Quality work. There's a lot of free... If I could churn these out... Now you're good people. But it'll take Chiral Network. But... If you could prove to...
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further...
Toolkit you're looking for ought to be in my old shelter. It's been tagged, so shouldn't have any trouble finding the place. I'll unlock it remotely once you get there. Oh, and take some of those hematic grenades you brought with you. Nothing you'll want more when those beat. Here's hoping it won't come to them.
Hmm. Thank you.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Delivering cargo.
What? You kidding me? You actually went into that hellhole. You don't know what this means to me. Whole lot. The kind of stuff you can't replace with it. Thought I was giving you an impossible. Oh, yes. Now we're talking. Whether you see the sand bridge. Thank you. After all, safety in numbers, huh? Connect me to the Cairo. Right. Now that you're looking out for me, it's only fair that I look out for you. So, as long as you keep me connected, I'll keep on supplying you with my and together we all might live a little. Oh, check out this beauty. It's called a... should keep anyone from giving you trouble for... it's non-lethal, of course. I can't promise it. Well, if you think you'd use it.
Ebola gun, huh? As is, you can use it to... but swap out those wires with strands spun from your blood, and it might even... go ahead.
Delivering cargo.
Thank you for your continued support. Thank you for your contribution.
That's one prepper way station. Two to go.
Keep on keeping on.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Just so you know, Sam, distro centers and the like are stocked with materials you can use to fabricate equipment. You can also take what you need to build structures. That said, there are limits to what each facility can spare. Check their terminals to see what they are.
Construction complete.
Yeah.
Thank you. These people would do without me. Just you.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Delivering cargo.
Bridges, I presume? I've heard of you. The man trekking across the country trying to reconnect folks. I appreciate you bringing me this. I do. Times have been tough without Fragile Express to handle deliveries. Let me just check the cargo. Huh. Wow. You took really good care of this. I'll let Bridges know how the V&V testing goes. Thanks again. I need you to understand something. It's about Fragile. You might have heard she helped terrorists, that she didn't care who got hurt. But her and her people put their lives on the line. She's a hero through. Look, I was born in this shelter, so when people talk about America, but if that Cupid connects me to everyone else, so yeah, I want to see what I. My standalone 3D printer is capable of chiral printing. Assuming it works, the Evo-Devo unit should enable me to replicate all kinds of archived objects. We can rebuild America one piece at a time. In the meantime, I can use the network to see what's going on in the cities, track Mule and terrorist activity, It's like you brought me the whole wide world in that package. Oh yeah, I've got a little something I'd like you to put through its paces. Works perfectly in sim trials, but... And if it makes your job...
Sam, active skeletons attach to your legs and augment your physical... The one you've got there is a load-bearing AS. Just wearing an AS will provide additional support, but you can also go ahead and take it for a spin.
Thank you kindly.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal.
Good job, Sam.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
get it together.
Had any right to ask. Thanks. Until next.
Good work. New order available.
Delivering cargo.
Thank you for your continued support. Thank you for your contribution.
Weapons restrictions lifted. Delivering cargo.
I've been expecting you. You are my lifeline. I've only managed to get this far thanks to Porters, and you don't ask for anything in return. You have my gratitude. Let's see how's the package. Not bad. Thanks. So you're here on behalf of Fragile Express. Please tell me you put the terrorists behind you. When Fragile, the daughter of the founder, started associating with other couriers, things started getting scary around here. Rumors say that she caused the explosion at Middle Knot City, and there's a part of me that believes it. Of course, she could be just another one of their victims. Are you connecting the Chiral Network? I don't mind the contract with Bridges, but I'm not going to join the UCA. Go ahead if you're fine with that.
May
Maybe you already heard it from Fragile. But preppers who don't want to be a part of the UCA can still sign a contract with Bridges to join the network. They get to use our delivery services and other basic Chiral network infrastructure, much like our full members. Similarly, you'll be able to use their Chiral printing facilities to replenish your supplies. They are not, however, obligated to exchange data with us. So don't expect them to share intel or help with the development of new tech. In an ideal world, everyone would be a part of the UCA, of course. But failing that, we want everyone to at least be a part of the network. They can always change their minds after the fact. The Cupid will interface differently with the terminal depending on the type of contract. So connect your Cupid to confirm.
The company just got too big. In times like these, we should all keep it close and tight. That goes for couriers, too. Otherwise, we'll just make the same mistakes. Republics, federations, coalitions, states. Connecting all kinds of people together. It's just asking for trouble. Sorry. It's been a while since I last talked to anyone. Travel safe. See you around, then.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Excellent work, Sam. You've brought three way stations into the fold. The preppers are on the grid and the Chiral network is looking better than ever. We're planning to use a regional distro center as our next way station. But that'll have to wait. Got a priority task here. A mess in need of cleaning up. We need you to recover one of Lake Knot City's system servers. They sent it out for repairs and mules hit the transport on the way back. The server contains validation data for a new delivery system we're deploying. Once in place, it will use the Chiral network to automate deliveries. To us, it's invaluable. To the mules, it may as well be a toaster. A toaster they'll happily tear apart for the Chiral crystals and rare earth metals inside. If we don't act quickly, we could lose that data. So get your ass to the mules' drop site, snatch the server, and bring it back to Lake Knot City. I'm putting the order in myself. Check your cufflinks for details.
Keep on keeping on. Restrictions lifted.
Oh.
Bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Welcome to Lake Knot City. Proceed to distribution center.
Sorry, Sam. I can't allow you to build a structure there. Pick a spot outside the sensor ring and try again.
Bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Welcome to Lake Knot City. Proceed to distribution center.
Keep on keeping on.
Through again. The server's in perfect condition. It's a real relief to know all our records are safe. Thank you so much.
Sam, I've added a reverse trike to the list of supplies you can fabricate. Lake Knot City was kind enough to provide the blueprints as thanks. Same deal. Two front wheels, one rear, battery-powered. Fitted with an auto-charging unit that kicks in when not in use. Requires skill to drive over obstacle-strewn terrain. Best suited to long, flat stretches, yada, yada, yada. We're working on securing you another vehicle, so you can look forward to that, too.
Thanks, Sam. With that data, we can finally move forward with our plans for the new automated delivery system.
I'll tell the boys to start testing the bots right away. Now you'll need to take it to the distro center south of Lake Knot City. Check the delivery terminal whenever you're up for more work.
The Prepper's had some things to say about Fragile. You sure we can trust her?
That business with Higgs? Thought I told you she hates him with a passion. Enemy of my enemy, as far as I'm concerned. Don't take my word for it, though. Just ask her and judge for yourself. But like it or not, we need her help.
Sam, it's Fragile. I hear you brought three preppers into the network and delivered everything they needed. That's some good work.
Long as we're shooting the shit, you mind telling me what the deal is with you and Higgs?
Been hearing stories, huh? I'll tell you all about it, in person. Meet me at the distro center, south of Lake Knot. You're headed there anyway, right?
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
Something special. Patam untra shi kongri. I might lay the chest somewhere you wrote them. A toast to Lisa. And to you.
Sam, a lot of clients are requesting you by name. Now, while there are orders we need you to accept, which are critical to the expansion of the chiral network, there are others that you can take or leave at your discretion. It goes without saying, though, that it's in everyone's best interest for you to do as much as you can. And more work means more rewards. Sam, even a porter with your skills will struggle to traverse some terrain. Fortunately, the first expedition team left behind a number of auto pavers. Supply them with the requisite materials and they'll lay down new roads, perfect for use with bikes and other vehicles. But don't take my word for it. Track down the one near Lake Knot City and see for yourself. I'll mark the location on your map. Even give you some materials to feed the beast. In case you're tempted to use them for something else, I'd ask you to bear in mind that our resources are limited, and that more road would be a godsend to everyone. Porters, preppers, you name it. You could make a lot of people very happy. Make sure, if you do something stupid, like turn it on its side.
Delivery parameters updated. Time limit set. Have a pleasant journey. Keep on keeping on. Delivering cargo. Delivery complete. Displaying performance evaluation. Support. Good work. Yeah.
prototype bot for transport. Now, you'll need to take it to the distro center south of Lake Knot City. If these autonomous delivery bots prove reliable, they could revolutionize our supplies distribution network. A lot's riding on this, so be careful out there.
Sam, if you're gonna build a new road, you need to get...
Thank you for your contribution. Have a pleasant journey.
Huh.
Sam, looks like you're coming up on that auto paver. Get it going and you'll have yourself a road in no time flat. A highway used to run through there back in the day. The first expedition team left behind a paver, but to finish the job, you'll need more than that. Sight to behold. This is only the beginning. Creating a transport network that spans the continent is key to our future. That's why it's important that you utilize any and every paver you come across to rebuild our highways and byways. Imagine how much easier your work would be if you could drive from coast to coast.
Distro Center south of Lake Knot City. If these autonomous delivery bots prove reliable,
keep on keeping on.
These pods aren't designed to operate outside the network surface area. So let's get the distro center linked up already. Start prepping for the tests. You sit tight and wait for HQ to ring.
Much obliged, Sam.
Now the bots can enter the final phase of testing. I designed them myself, you know. My hope is that they'll lighten the load a little bit. Unlike human quarters, if one goes down, it won't cause a void out. Before the Death Stranding, scientists used to fret over the singularity, the possibility that someone might create an AI smarter than any human, but it never happened. Machines don't cause void outs. They can't die. They don't have beaches. No matter how far they come, machines will never understand death like we do. And because of that, they'll never truly surpass us. Get on the delivery terminal. I'll walk you through how to use the bots. And don't worry, I'll keep an eye on things from over here. These autonomous delivery bots are designed to process some orders for you. Simple, run-of-the-mill orders only. Take a look at what's available. Cargo transported by a bot is liable to get a little roughed up if the road's poor. On the flip side, a bot traveling on a well-maintained road is more likely to deliver cargo in better shape. Also faster, in case it wasn't obvious. Keep that in mind when sending them out. Now we wait for the delivery bot to reach its destination. As of today, there's just one. But if the test succeeds, we'll move ahead with mass production. Then you'll be able to dispatch them yourself. Oh, seems I misspoke. We managed to slap together another delivery bot for fuel testing. You can decide how to use this one. Sorry. Thanks, Sam.
Good work, Sam. These autonomous delivery bots will benefit everyone, from folks in cities and way stations to preppers out in the back of beyond. But you must be exhausted. Why not take a break? I bet your BB could probably use one too. Head for the private room.
Sorry, didn't mean to startle you. You were sleeping when I dropped by. Thanks for the shower.
Right. Look, I gotta ask. I've been hearing things about you.
She's in bed with terrorists. Don't trust her. She's just another dumbass Higgs fucked over. She's a goddamn hero, that woman. Tell me, Sam, what does America mean to you? Way my dad made it sound, we were something special. The glue that held it all together. More than a nation. A symbol of freedom and hope. We could bring it all back if we kept on making deliveries and connecting people. He was sure of it. I was a wreck after he died. That's when Heeks made his pitch. Together, we can run packages from sea to shining sea. Back then, he had a monopoly west of here. We both stood to gain a lot from a partnership. Business was pretty good at first. But then, a year ago, when those fanatics started stirring up trouble, fuckers hijacked our system. Somehow, they got a hold of our security passes and used them to sneak into cities. And just like that, we're delivering guns and bombs instead of medicine, and I didn't even know. We were just cogs in a terrorist machine. Higgs was behind it all. And on top of that, he got his hands on an old-school nuke that I ended up carrying right into Middle Knot City.
You telling me that?
Yeah. It was me. I blew it up. Could have been different if I wasn't so fucking blind. So I did everything in my power to stop South Knot City from getting destroyed. I tried to get the nuke out of the sea. But Higgs was one step ahead. He took his pound of flesh and then some. Some wounds. They don't heal. Whatever time I've got left, the rain took. So there you have it. Everything's true. Except for all the lies. I don't give a damn about bridges or putting America back together. But I'm not about to let Higgs and some terrorists take my father's legacy and shit all over it. That's why I came to you. So, trust me now. I'll be there for you, Sam. All you have to do is call.
Sam, those new sites you've brought into the network have helped us to restore more of our... Unfortunately, I still haven't managed to dig up anything about the BB's origins. And I'm completely locked out of BB-28's service record. If I could at least access that, I might be able to tell you why you've been experiencing those strange episodes. Well, I'll keep at it. You do the same.
Sam, check the terminal for available orders.